601, you know, radio doctor here. He pulled a fast one on me the other day. He sounded just like you. Identical, man. I was sitting there talking to him like I was talking to you or something. Pulled the wool right over my eyes. I ain't 15 back in the bush.
Doggone diesel wagon out there. Audio man, hear that diesel wagon out there. I'm gonna try and wave my hand. Audio man, get on down. There. I'm spinning my head side to side trying to figure out what's going on here. Break up, break up. Crazy D, hello to you down there around the Big Horn. Crazy D in the Big Horn, audio man waving right there, right now. Team Roger on that there, Crazy D, ain't no doubt, man. You got it all up in there. Hey, Crazy D, ain't no problem hearing you on my radio. Crazy D, roll safe in that big truck there, break. Yeah, 10 Roger. I heard it in my horizontal ground plane when I came up off the key. I know what it turned into. Hey, Crazy D, I heard it in my horizontal ground plane when I came up off the key. One of the locals up in Akron trying to get in your radio. Crazy D, go ahead. Go ahead, man. I'm going to slide to the side and let you talk with Superfly. Crazy D, my backdoor neighbor trying to get through my radio. I'm back on the mail. 10-4, Roger, man. But it's getting rough and tough on my end, man, to tell you the truth. Getting a little rough and tough to make out what's going on out there on the air. So, hey, Crazy D, let me slide real wide to the side, man, because I know Superfly is trying to get up in there to say hello to you. And I don't want to be known as a doggone channel hog, ain't no doubt in my mind. Hey, Crazy D, I'm all about conversation. Brother, you know I'm not about competition. So I know my friend Superfly would like to say hello to you, brother. So I'm going to slide super wide to the side, your audio man standing all the way back.
Check it out. Crazy D, Audio Man 288 over on YouTube, and I'm back out.